time before the Titans, before the gods of Olympus, a great battle was waged. The wrath of the primordials. The very beings who forged the Earth. Raged out of control for an eternity. And from this rage, this madness of war, the Furies were brought forth. Neither Titan nor God, mortal nor shade, the Furies were bound to no one, for they were the guardians of honor, the enforcers of punishment, the bane of traitors. When Zeus came to power, he found he had little to fear from the sisters. The Furies sought retribution only for those whom they deemed guilty. The first of these traitors was Aegeon the Hecatoncheires. When the brute pledged a blood oath to Zeus, only to later betray the king of the gods, the Furies were quick to take action. The sisters relentlessly hunted the Aegean, and upon capturing the creature, tortured him without mercy. For the Furies believed death was too kind for this oathbreaker. Aegean the Hecatoncheires became an example to all. A special symbol for those who might think to break a blood oath with a god. Kratos, the great Spartan general, was finally defeated. Driven mad, tortured and uncertain of his surroundings, the warrior found himself captured like a fly in the web of the Furies.
Never, never again.
Thank you. What's wrong?
You seem confused, Kratos. Having trouble remembering our special time together? But then again, we were rudely interrupted by my sister. Electo was never one for manners. Not to worry. I am quite skilled at teaching.
Respect!
For what you've taken, I owe you that.
Mortal!
in your attempt to be free!
I am innocent. The gods forsake me.
We're all innocent. Shut your hole!
He is infected!
We're all infected. See how we treat Oathbreakers here! You to meet your death. We'll see how you fare against the Hecatonkeries! sisters are too kind to you. I will not indulge you as my sisters do.
He bears a mark like I have never seen.
He is the one!
He will free us from the Fury's grasp.
He is cursed! Stay away!
Thank you. glory be to Olympus! I am free!
Thank you. Is that Kratos? Oh, the gods have rewarded us. Glory to Eros. He has given us a champion. Come, champion. Show me your strength.
No, me.
They are nothing. Come with me and experience the greatest of pleasures.
He is mine! I will take care of this! For the last time, Spartan!
Thank you.
focusing only on the task ahead, Kratos struggled to remember the weeks prior to his imprisonment, to the time when he set out to break his bond with Ares, the god of war.
Your mind is troubled. Your skills are still without equal.
Do you have business with me?
I do. But this is not the manner to discuss it.
I see no other way.
You have no reason to trust me, Spartan. I only ask that you try. Your thoughts are not your own, but I can help you. I believe these belong to you. Use these items to still your mind, Kratos. Do not let illusion deceive you. The visions ceased.
I see only you.
Good. You will need this skill for the path ahead.
And what path is that?
The path of freedom, Kratos.
Freedom?
Yes, freedom. Freedom from the Furies who relentlessly hunt you in the name of Ares, and ultimately, freedom from your bond to the god of war himself.
Break an oath with a god? Of all the minds in question, mine is not the one to worry about.
You waver from sound mind to illusion in the beat of a heart. Is that any life for a great warrior? The Furies are near. They cannot know I speak with you. I will draw them away. The truth waits for you in Delphi, Kratos. Seek the Oracle.
For those who seek the truth, the heat of Ares' fire has no burn.
Thank you. Thank you.
Take the Ice of Poseidon, and you will find your path.
Thank you.
For those who have eyes to see, I offer the lightning of Zeus.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Please, the Oracle this time. I know it. No, no. My gifts. She must have them all. It will have to be enough.
No! Help me! Someone please help me!
before the Master approaches.
You! We have given you all you need for success, and yet you still fail us. The statues were to be completed by now.
It is a massive task you have set before us, Master. My brothers, they need food and rest.
You have not been asked to speak! And who will be next? You there! You are now charged with the task of completing the statues.
As you wish.
We hope your work is better than that of your friend here. We can no longer stand the sight of you. You make us sick.
If you search for truth, the souls of Hades will aid your quest.
Thank you. Hmph!